If I live to be 100, I'll never be able to forget that big snowstorm a couple of years ago. The weather closed in and, well, you might not believe it, but the world almost missed Christmas. Oh, excuse me. Call me Sam. What's the matter? Haven't you ever seen a talking snowman before? Nice around here, isn't it? I call it Christmas Town, better known as the North Pole. The Christmas tree forest. Yep, here's where we grow them. Nice place to live, you know. Christmas seals. Of course, the number one citizens up here are the Clauses, Santa and the Mrs. They live right over there. First castle on the left. Matter of fact, the only castle on the left.
Papa, you haven't touched a morsel. I'll have to take this suit in. Eat.
I'm busy, Mama. It's almost Christmas.
Who ever heard of a skinny Santa? Eat. Eat.
Now, don't any of you worry your heads about Santa. Mrs. Claus will have him plenty fattened up by Christmas Eve. It's always the same story. Ah, I love this Christmassy time of year. Especially when everything is running happy and smooth like it is this season. Nothing like that year of the big snowstorms. I don't know what we would have done without Rudolph to pull us through. Anyway, Rudolph? Could it be that some of you are not acquainted with the story of Rudolph? Well, pull up an ice block and lend an ear. Now, you know how Santa uses these flying reindeers to pull his sleigh. You know Dasher, and Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Tonight, then all the reindeers loved him as he shouted out.